Booties.
Okay, yeah, chill. Dude.
Boom. I'm gonna swing this 2024.
What year? Year three, I know.
Year three. What is it? VIP.
VIP again.
There you go.
Woo! Babe.
Thanks. From Taco Bell.
Okay. Alright guys, we're heading out the hotel.
We're in Miami.
What is this, Miami?
Look at that. Miami.
It's close. Wow. Wow, ready for sueños.
Wow.
Wow. Here's up.
You're gonna be like, what the fuck is this? Okay.
All right.
Think like, just keep taking it.
Vamos. Salutu.
Let's go. 1, 2, 3.
Yeah. Eso. With the boys. We still haven't gotten to the entrance. What's all this
right?
Guys, this line is not worth it.
By the time you get in, it's about 5 o'clock.
Yeah.
Chicago so much, man. I'm so happy to be here tonight.
Forma que bailabas cuando gritabas, cuando me amabas, que sentía volar contigo, que loca.
But the tip doesn't go to her.
It does.
How do you know?
She told me.
She told you?
What the hell?
The plug at us. I just had a tipper and that's it. Wow. No one is feeling it.
Hello.
Again, Snapchatting everything. Mr. Content Creator Influencer.
No soy el mismo que ayer me hice.
Tú sabes que nadie te va a amar como yo, mamacita, tú lo sabes bien.
Puede que no te haga falta nada, aparentemente nada. Hawái de vacaciones, mis felicitaciones, muy lindo en Instagram, donde lo seas, para que lo vea. ¿Cómo te va? Para que yo vea de nuevo. Puede que no te haga falta nada. Felicitaciones, muy lindo en Instagram, que no sea.
¿Para qué?
Para que no vea.
¿Cómo te va de bien, pero te haces mal? Quiero agradecer de todo corazón a todos ustedes, a todas las personas que vinieron esta noche. No solamente a ver mi show, sino a ver el show de los demás artistas. Quiero saludar en especial a todos los artistas que han pasado por este escenario, que como yo siguen luchando por sus sueños, y que realmente nosotros somos un ejemplo de que el trabajo arduo y la disciplina lo paga. Y esto es un saludo muy especial para todas las personas que tienen que dejar su país y venir al extranjero a trabajar duro, porque yo me siento identificado como usted.
De tormentas y relámpagos, por favor, le pedimos que salgan de aquí. No está seguro el parque. Por favor, salgan de aquí. No va.
So it's canceled.
Again.
So we just have the bad luck with Peso Pluma.
Yeah, doble P, I don't know, man.
Ay, doble P.
How about the trash?
I know.
Trash this away.
No,
I
mean, not really. It's not his fault.
Not really.
It's whatever the wannabe Chicago
way. We got October.
But yeah, now we have to really go in October for sure. Because this is the second time that happens. But I know, we were right there. We were right on barricade. I'm just going to see him up close, face to face.
Right.
Air to air. Licking his sweat. But no. I had my whole Becky G outfit going. I'd be like, let me go up there and sing Chanel with you. Chanel, he said. Chanel.
I'll play that in my car.
Oh, no. Just no, I'm too sad. Like, because this is not the first time. We have, like, the bad luck to see Peso.
Very bad luck.
Very bad luck. Never get to see him. And then, I want to listen to his Genesis album. But if you go to the tour, he's going to sing his new album. And it's like, no, I want to listen to his old album. Now, the real question is, are we coming next year? This man is. I'm not. I'm done. That's why I'm gonna go to his show, okay? Redeem myself, but he's coming back. Good luck with that, because this year's vibe was not it.
I found a new group.
Okay.
I found a new group.
Okay, maybe I'll come back another time, but not until I start feeling it again.
Uh-oh.
I'm not feeling it.
Uh-oh.
Thank you.
Uh-oh.
Adios.
Okay.
Experience this park. So far, not too shabby.
It's called the Magic Mountain.